There are
Luke.
What's that?
It's a letter.
Is everything?
My dear, of course, this, for the moment, initially, but in your
Uncle,
Well, I say...
Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Here goes. That was almost too easy.
How could this have happened?
This is... Do you suppose...
I on... But that can...
Of course.
Hmm? A train.
Yeah, I've never...
Yes. I'm a pro...
And I'm his...
Int, so...
Not at all.
Professor Layton.
Well, I have a...
But of course, Luke...
You got it,
Inspector.
I see. Then the... That being...
What?
Use your...
It's true. Still...
Is that...
Isn't there some...
Eh?
It's as plain...
Now what?
There, it's a...
I reckon, the old...
But...
People have a what?
Well, you're right.
Mr. Le...
The scenario, but... Furthermore...
What do you mean?
Study your...
Here goes. Piece of cake. Of course. mean someone...
I'd say...
Oh!
Lawyer!
Shh! What?
Professor!
It's an O?
Hey, what? What?
Let's see if this works. Face of cake!
Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Here goes! That was almost too easy!
I've seen.
Answer.
The name I've heard.
Well, it, oh my.
Hmm. Here goes. Face of cake.
This should do the trick. Well, I suppose that's one possibility eliminated. This should do the trick. Ha! Wonderful! This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Here goes. Face of cake. this works. Layton's apprentice strikes again.
Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Layton's apprentice strikes again!
Thank you.
This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it.
Just leave it to me! Layton's apprentice strikes again!
This should do the trick. Aha! Wonderful!
Just leave it to me! That was almost too easy!
And now to test my theory. And there we have it.
Let's see if this works. Face of cake.
This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Here goes! That was almost too easy!
This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Thank you.
Here goes. That was almost too easy.
And now to test my theory. Ha! Wonderful!
Here goes! That was almost too easy!
To test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
What's going on?
I believe we...
That's a crack.
Considering the... This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it. Thank you.
Here goes. That was almost too easy.
Everybody get ready.
And now to test my theory. Ha! Wonderful!
I get it! This place.
Yes.
I'm sticking.
Oh.
Indeed.
What? Oh.
Now look. Well, we.
Too easy.
Thank you.
Just leave it to me. Layton's apprentice strikes again.
To test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Just leave it to me. Layton's apprentice strikes again. To test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. This should do the trick.
Ha! Wonderful.
Here goes. Layton's apprentice strikes again! Here goes! Piece of cake!
And now to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Here goes! Piece of cake!
This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. And now to test my theory.
Ha! Wonderful!
To test my theory.
And there we have it.
Here goes. That was almost too easy.
And now to test my theory.
And there we have it.
To test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Thank you.
Just leave it to me. Face of cake.
To test my theory. And there we have it. Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it. To test my theory. Ha! Wonderful! Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it.
This works. That was almost too easy.
Thank you. come on!
You come on!
Just, I believe.
Can't you?
Where are you going?
No one, the one.
And?
The poor, the entity.
Yes?
Ow!
Put down, you!
And watch this!
Inspector?
That's the fuck!
Indeed, it's a f-
Sir?
Uh-huh!
I see you, Inspector.
A gu- No, but-
That's just in it. Flora. Well, if you s-
What?
Who are you?
I'm-
The box is...
Then it would seem...
What do you mean?
Consider this puzzle solved.
Ha! Wonderful!
Just leave it to me! Layton's apprentice strikes again! Just leave it to me! Piece of cake!
This should do the trick.
Ha! Wonderful!
Thank you.
And now to test my theory.
Ha! Huh, wonderful!
Apprentice strikes again. Just leave it to me. That was almost too easy.
This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Here goes. That was almost too easy.
This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. And now to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Thank you.
This should do the trick. And there we have it.
Let's see if this works. Layton's apprentice strikes again.
Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it. This should do the trick. And there we have it. To test my theory. Ha! Wonderful!
Here goes. Looks like I botched that one. Apprentice strikes again.
Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it. Consider this puzzle solved. Ha! Wonderful! This should do the trick. And there we have it. This should do the trick. Ha! Wonderful! And now Now to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Just leave it to me! Face of cake!
This should do the trick. Oh, my. This one is quite formidable. Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. This should do the trick. And there we have it.
Here goes! That was almost too easy!
And now to test my theory. Ha! Wonderful. This should do the trick. Ha! Wonderful!
I'm your grand...
Don't be ridiculous.
But what? You're you?
Allow me the... But some... Unbe... Tales... Intro... This is...
How did you work?
The imp... The folk...
Enough of this.
Not you and...
But you and...
This hold...
Am I not...
I'm sorry.
Is that the... I trust
it. You've got it.
What?
The other, the life.
No.
I'm sorry.
I never knew.
That's right. She kept...
I've been so...
Gran... She...
Sophia is dead?
It seems...
Thank you.
Son!
No, but the, those who...
I suppose you...
Oh, I...
What do you mean?
The box... And...
The witcher?
Ah, the...
The sun... Just leave it to me! Piece of cake! I did it!
Oh!
What?
This is the box.
My... The... I... Oh, when I... Like... I... Even... But... Got... She... With her... You, the bee.
Oh.
Grandfather.
Hmm? Grandfather? Yes, that's right. It has a nice ring to it. I am so happy we met, my dear granddaughter.
You don't know how much this means to me.
It's been so long, so very long, in fact, that I had forgotten what love even felt like. Instead, my love for Sophia was replaced by anger, and that anger completely blinded me. But now I can see the world clearly again, thanks to you, my granddaughter. Are you listening, Sophia? I'll have to put off returning to your side for a while. There's someone I need to get to know here first. Will you forgive me for making you wait just a little longer, my dear?
Wherever she is, I'm sure she's very happy for us.
Thank you.
And that was the tale of the Elysian Box, a relic reputed to carry a curse so terrifying that it became known as Pandora's Box. But, when all was said and done, the nickname Pandora's Box couldn't have been more inappropriate. The box was revealed for what it truly was. A vessel created to carry the love of two kindred spirits through all of time. While terror brought the box its notoriety, in the end, its most powerful message was one of love.
Come look at this article, you two.
Huh? Miracle Rescue saves beloved academic. So, the doctor's alive after all.
We'll visit him as soon as we return.
Oh, but that might conflict with the symposium you've scheduled in London tomorrow.
Well then, I'll simply have to cancel.
Huh?
After all, Luke, one must always show gratitude to one's teachers. That's what a gentleman does.